Okay, now we'll go down here, bridge inspection invoice for District 1, 2, and 3.
I gave Jay all of his bad news, anyway, Toby, I don't think you had any repairs on yours, and Chad, you just had surgery.
I got by pretty good, though.
Yeah.
I was.
You hot, Toby?
What about mine?
There wasn't a repair missing here, so there must.
Hey, you kept a little bit of dead time in there, though.
We're good, we don't sign that.
Most of them are dry.
And all the little ones are short and hot blade.
Yeah. I'm gonna sign the right spot this time.
Okay.
I make a motion. Second, all in favor?
Aye.
We done?
Thank you, gentlemen, see you later.
Who takes the pictures of you on fire?
Yeah.
Your son or who, 'cause I ain't nobody else gonna take a picture of you.
No, Don Blaylock's wife.
From Winoka?
She like you?
She just take pictures.
I didn't even talk to her.
She does, doesn't she?
Ball's card around him.
Woodward.
Traveler.
And the OK Kids Regional Segway.
So is that one?
Yeah, he's been really busy.
Maybe you don't have a car for doing.
You don't have a flexible.
Our midgets. They call them midgets. And preps.
I didn't know that.
Peewees or something like that. And then we have.
Yeah.
We did too on like all Fifth Street, especially like the box culverts that you can't see, they're level off. But I want to do that to every country road, that'd be enormous cost.
Yeah, they split off. That is exactly.
It's already fixed.
I want to bring it over here, they rate it 10 tons forever.
They did.
Need to be 28 tons. I'm gonna get 10 tons.
Yeah.
Yep.
Now we need a mint.
We need to keep Toby here for a while, so we can straighten out what he passed up down there.
Yeah.
And one of the boys will have it drained out.
We might be pretty dead gone, something about that was Jay.
Toby or Tony?
Tony. You said Tony, didn't say Toby.
Dead gone, dead gone.
I Yeah, me.
Such a lot.
95 gallon. Just gonna see if any of these even match up.
Here's an 84.
Here's an 850. 373, that's it. It's that one. The galleon, the 95 is second page for. Yeah. I'm just going around through, but I'm just trying to match up which ones actually on the list.
Now those other ones that you've done on the other ones, what were they on the previous year? There's a date on it was faxed. They were like in 2010.
Sure. Seven, 212. This is all jacked up anyways. This champion grader has the same inventory number as this 850, which is a galleon. Mm-hmm. This is for the.
Yeah, you can read everything.
So it was prior to either one of y'all?
Yeah, outside of the chamber of the other deckhead. He did.
I'm in.
Go ahead.
Second. Jay first, me second. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay, Tony, you're up.
Okay. Last week we was talking about the battery backup, or the battery backup for the 911 system. I was dumbfounded when I found out that Chad told me, you told me that there is two battery backups on the system now. So that helps out a lot.
Yeah, Sarah had already taken care of that, so we don't have to worry about that.
Right.
I did not realize that she had taken care of that. Got off the phone with Generac, been on the phone with Generac and Clifford, Clifford is the service company for the Generac and the transfer gears downstairs in the basement. They can come in and change that, and got off the phone with Luckinville, been on the phone with Luckinville. That is not under the service agreement, so we're going to have to set up an account. They're sending over, they're emailing me a credit app, and I'm just going to forward it to Lanita because I wasn't for sure Lanita's email. And then if she can just fill that out and then send it to them, we can get a service tech out here. Service tech's $109 an hour, and then it's like $2 a mile, and it's round trip.
Luckinville or Generac?
Generac, or Clifford. They're coming out of Oklahoma City. they will give me, she will try to give me a rough estimate prior to going out for the PO. But if I wait on the service agreement, because we have a service agreement for a year with Duluckenville, with the plane or the project and all, but that's not for, they won't be coming out for another 6 months because they've already been out in service, the initial startup. That is one, and then 6 months, and then in a year, they'll come and do the other one. So I really don't think we can wait 6 months.
Did they give me an idea of, like, if he comes out to do this, it's going to take 2 hours or 28 hours?
She didn't really know because I was talking to the service tech secretary, and she said when service tech would come through the office, she would grab him and ask him. She doesn't seem like it would take very long because all it is just computer-wise, their computer, reprogramming it and programming downstairs in the basement. She says it shouldn't take that long. She's assuming that it should take
that long. How long shut down would you want on that again? I know you
a minute. Yeah.
Okay.
I want to put it at a minute. That way, you know, 30 minutes on the 911 backups will suffice for a minute. And that will give the
all these
heat pumps time to reset. Uh-huh. And I've been in contact with them, and Doug's been in contact with them, and that's the consensus of what needs to be done.
The battery backup we got is 30 minutes, right?
Yes, there's two of them.
Two of them.
Two of them. Yes.
Yeah.
To combine 30 minutes or? 30
each, no, there's two. There's 30 minutes on each one.
Okay, good.
There's 30
that's
minutes on each one.
A lot better than 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Sometimes it can take more than 30 minutes.
Right.
Yeah.
So that's where we're at on that. So as soon as I get that email, I'll just forward it to Lynn, and if she would, just fill it out to them. That way, once, and it will take a day, once she gets it mailed or emailed back to them and they send it to corporate, it'll be about a day, and we can get that set up on a an appointment for them to come down and change that over. So that's what I have on that. So, and like I said, I didn't even realize Sarah had already taken care of that and putting the 911 on a battery backup. I wouldn't.
Probably had to be.
Didn't even dawn on me to ask her because, as far as I knew, from day one, we didn't have a battery backup on the 911 system. That's why we only had it. That's why we had a 5 second delay out there. So, that's all I have.
Get back to work.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, Tony.
And roll washer paper.
That's 3 years, Tim.
3 years.
Previous year,
that
is the final payment on them as long as everybody's
in agreement. Two. Scare Dine on the security cameras. We got everything done other than like the panic button stuff, which is not part of the bid, so it's a separate deal.
Good.
Everything's complete on that.
Is there a process in here?
Yeah. It's their responsibility where they
put it. It's a warranty.
It's a warranty.
But I mean, our water bill, it went up $400, so our PO wasn't enough.
Oh, no, this is a water leak. This is a roof.
That was a
ceiling tile in the court.
Can you tell you guys about that? About the something wrong with how much water it was using?
Yes, he did talk to me about that.
Toby's truck?
Yeah. Yeah, we did. Got the tire.
There's two of them there.
I got a post on.
You did.
Yet.
There's still time.
Yeah.
So I have a novel pilot. Leslie's assessor used to take a nap when he was doing this.
Yeah.
Would not make fun of him either.
And we did not do things to him.
Did it draw his forehead?
Too much.
Yeah. He'd take a piece of our snore.
It would.
Good. Fix that.
So Pam told he did at the office too.
He was sleepy.
I
tell you we're gonna have it on.
It is, it is.
It's a good guy, I thought it was the other day, I thought that looked pretty good.
What?
Did he say it might have been all?
I don't know, it's what I wondered.
The gear defines everything you can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll help them next year in the budget.
Must be I see on his travel.
I think about the health issue. Time to start educating and all this stuff they do in this conference.
Turn on the generator. Alright.
Sure. Oh, yeah, that's people they pay with themselves, their meals.
One question for, I would say we need to count on which time we've got here. There's a meal at the end. Terry?
They might be out hungry.
One up on the city?
They might be out hungry pretty well, Ed, and they go on the city.
And up on the city again. How do you get four meals on one trip?
Y'all go on the thing, we eat there.
I think that's by laying our handbook.
You sell mine?
Were y'all same day?
On,
guys don't like the vicinity though.
Oh, vicinity is a big part.
Dollar so moved.
Is that all of it?
Oh, we got another.
I'm sorry, I was watching Jay, sorry.
He is pretty interesting.
I was making sure that the end of this was gonna remain it.
He is pretty interesting, isn't he?
Well, I don't know about that. I just needed to end of one before I could.
Thought that would be it.
No. I was looking at that stack on. I think I did.
You can't right now though.
Sure as hell can't, can you? This should be District 3, so you don't require a water authority. Let me check in District 3, right?
Yeah, scratch it.
Chad's gonna pay for it, so I don't know.
Heck, it's only $64, I don't mind.
Chad probably signed it, so it's District 3.
Oh, yeah, he's not part of that.
Those rooms that they can go up, those bulbs. So we just don't see a problem.
inmates, should we not get all that stuff done?
I would chat with your sheriff.
Yeah.
I'm ready to. Wanna go over his head?
His office on the first floor.
I know. Why do we have a trash can to Zippo anyhow?
I just wish my sister like that, I was like, I wish that's the biggest problem I face today.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's not like it's tragedy.
We can take the Zippo out.
If you'll be both.
Gazebo go.
Gazebo go. Let's start coming through. All in favor?
Aye.
District 1 and 2. I'll move for the approval.
Second. Road crossing, that's a good element this time.
Idiot.
You
y'all can have if y'all think they're road crossing.
Yeah.
No, but we'll still pass. You have no idea how much headaches I get over road crossings.
You live too close to Woods County, or?
It's a dual pit.
That's just the name of it, sorry.
We have 220, 22, 25, 12, and southeast 4, 20, 12. If I can ride. I make a motion to approve.
Okay.
All in favor?
Aye.
Would you like to sign it?
Yeah.
Yes, you'll sign it, you're right.
Resolution for some, we're seeing your constraint.
About the officer's report. Is this the one?
Yeah.
I'm always constrained, this may not be on the meeting.
I mean, we signed a whole bunch of, we used to sign a whole bunch of those.
Oh, yes.
Signed five last week.
We used to sign 60.
We got the nines at once.
Uh-huh.
Who was going?
Oh, I'm sorry, no, you're talking about officer.
No, road crossing permits, we got the nineties. Make a motion to approve.
Aye.
All in favor?
Aye.
Resolution for sales tax.
What we did on this, we cut to the health and well-being side by 3% and moved it over to the other side to help the courthouse fund for the future there. The EMS took a huge cut this time on this proposal. We're gonna help the fire departments out and help county general. EMS, they've done a great job of managing their money. They have a large amount, but I think we really need to commend them on the fact that they managed it, held on to it, and are able to help out, and went to their meeting, and they were offered to help other entities out. So I just want to say hats off to them. This will really help out the fire departments. I think the county general, which the two places where we're going to need help. Without this, if this does not pass, the courthouse will not function next year. I mean, we're living on this money. We're in a situation where the oil field blessed us with some of $1 million months. When it was local sales tax only, we was lucky to get 40,000-50,000 a month. So I mean, this is huge. We need to get this passed.
We got to get it renewed.
Yep. Yeah. If this does not renew, it's not just the. But I mean, it's going to affect the fire departments and everybody.
Yeah.
The courthouse especially. We will not be able to fund the courthouse without this. Used to, the courthouse has never funded itself. And in the past, we used highway interest for years. So with the restructuring of everything and with our people in Oklahoma City cutting every funding source for the roads, including giving the tax break, which took our gross production tax from the roads, we don't have the interest money to cover the courthouse no longer. I mean, the sales tax is the only way to do it. We raised the courthouse from 12.5% to 18%.
Our fire meeting last Monday night, I told them we've got to renew this. Mm-hmm. They were down to like 100,000.
Yeah.
In our account, we ordered a rig out there.
You won't be able to replace it.
Yeah. We can't replace it.
Yeah. Nescatonga has like 60 some thousand.
Yeah, Nescatonga is down to 60,000.
Right.
I think about three or four of the departments are down.
Yeah. But I really got to say hats off to EMS, the way they just step up to help every other entity. And the fact that they have had a large amount, that they've done such a unbelievable job of managing it. They've, you know, they've not, I mean, it's a service that will always lose money. It will never fund itself.
Right.
We'll never be able to pay for people being on 24-hour calls. We'll never do nothing but lose money on that service. So this is critical, and we're going to realize that if we won't keep that service, that money's going to disappear fast.
They've said they've managed the money very, very well.
They have. They really have.
Wake up back here.
I am awake. Well, this has to go in the paper four times before it's voted on.
Yep. So I need to get it started as soon as we can.
Right.
We got to take it to Wesley for her approval too.
Will this be for an election? Is that what it is?
Yes, it'll be for a general election. It's November.
November election.
General election.
Yes.
Yes.
What is that, the 5th?
First Tuesday, November.
Yeah. I can't remember where the date that is.
Oh, I need a calendar right here. She's already done it.
November first Tuesday would be November 1st.
Okay, then.
What, it's usually the first Tuesday, November, right?
Right.
It'll be general election whenever that falls.
Yeah, the general election, yes. I mean, campaign for that needs to be done.
Yeah, it's essential.
Yeah, we've got to have.
If we want the fire service, it needs to pass. If you want general government, it's going to have to pass. EMS has secured quite a amount, but I mean, that money will disappear faster than people think, especially with the sales tax dropping and with the amount of money that they're investing in these other entities. And once again, like I said, I want to say hats off to them for that. Board is just right on with taking care of everyone and looking out for the best interest of everyone. It's really super pleased with them. I'm good for the approval.
I guess we're good. All in favor?
Aye.
Kennel of Safeguard Proposal Contract from the internet.
Medical.
County clerk to go.
Okay.
Have a bid for labor and material to report to truck to more tank and Cherokee Rescue. Sorry.
I I move for the approval.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Now I don't count off the deal.
Can you make sure they got that, I emailed it to them.
Okay.
I just told Jay, Ken Oakley came up the other day and looked to make sure we could get fiber everywhere on the second floor, and he said he didn't see a problem. They were just running up the holes that they already have and all the way to the basement for the heat and air. And he went down there, and he said it's not in the ideal spot, but it's in a spot that in Ballard's office it would be easier to get to than anything else. He does not have a quote on how much it would be, but he said to move all the first floor around. If we don't sign this basically maintenance, they're calling it a safeguard proposal. There's three different prices here. I still don't understand why there's three different prices. I tried to call him, he didn't answer. I know this lower one is the one, this is without the labor and travel expense that they don't have to charge if they go through this proposal. He didn't call back and tell me, Chad, why there was three. Mm-hmm. Only thing I'm worried about that does say sheriff on there, so I wonder if we need to make on the proposal. I think it needs to have just Alfalfa County on there.
So 800. It's got the labor, travel expense, which is the only difference of these two.
But why is there two? Because why didn't know where there was two? So, I mean, it's going to save us the difference between that first one and whichever one of those second ones, but I don't know what the second item is. Unless maybe that's one to bring the fiber up to the second floor, but it doesn't say that.
Yes, it says price 59 when this is. Price is 14. Kelly, I did have two different options I could take, didn't I? The difference in these two bids is that labor. His price is $14 an hour for 14 hours, this is 59. We probably better get more information. I'm going to say no action. But we want to hear back from him.
So what are we wanting to ask him? Or do we want to have him just
clarify like the labor?
I've already asked that. I mean, I've already asked him that, and I haven't heard back from him.
Okay.
I guess just when we hear back from him on that, or if he wants to call me, I'll be glad to talk to him.
Any motion on that?
No action.
Okay, no action.
Do you want this safeguard? Because it just says Alfalfa County Sheriff Department on it. Did it just say Alfalfa County Courthouse then?
Yeah, I think so. Sure that honors the courthouse and not just the sheriff's office.
Yep, look posted.
Look posted.
Date off of this, it really has no dates on it now. So
we want to try it in our own dates and initial it. I hate signing without no contract.
Is this the one you want to use or?
No, he went back to the old one. Don't ask.
had it all in the very first paragraph, but there's no dates there now.
They just want to put the date from when we originally signed with them, so they put and showed it the next fiscal year, which would put it over a year, which would be in violation of state statute. So we asked for that to be removed, and now they just removed the whole dates. Like, we need a date on there, I'm fine with writing it in, initialing it.
We don't turn any date on it, yeah. We're gonna write it in at.
I don't sign it, but I don't want you guys to sign it, just to approve it for fiscal year.
Yeah.
2016, 2017. And July 1 of 16, the 6/30, 17.
Yes.
I didn't read page to page, so.
Can you write Doug Murray? Can you write Doug Murray?
There's a public meeting, I'm not interested in that.
Says Doug Murray right there.
I don't care, if it says Barack Obama, scratch it out, I'll scratch it.
You see the dollar money?
Yeah. Put the date on it. What's up to? Sure should have got Murray.
When he run the copy, he didn't proofread, did he?
Well, he probably doesn't know that that's gone, and I let him know when I was telling him about the dates, so that's something that we can fix.
I got a magazine in the mail, the Drover magazine. It's, Farm Journal, addressed to Eugene E. Walker. That's Dad. I was like, wow, now.
I move for the approval with the dates through 16 through 17, fiscal year.
All in favor?
I am.
We'll do all this for what?
Soon you all want to do all the surpluses together and then all the disposals together.
All the jibber.
Yeah, you wanna?
We need to project that jibber.
Yes.
You want to put them all together, one for the color, and then one for? All the questions.
Yeah. Yep.
We have some, yeah.
My question, Chad, is where this jibber is on a surplus with multiple items. Do we just make a note on there?
It's on the one form?
Yeah. Well, the resolutions are on separate, but the declaration is together. And that's how it's on the agenda.
I think we should be able to scratch it and then take the minutes that.
We just need to make a note here, not removed.
Yeah. We're in faster.
This 2002?
Yep.
Yeah, that's our vision.
Your positive ones packed in there, that ain't the one you still got.
Do what?
Your positive ones packed in there, that ain't the one you're still pulling.
it's gone, they've double hit it. That's what they told me, yeah, it's not there.
That's why.
Well, don't see none of them older ones were pack deals, all the pack deals are all newer ones, that's the reason I was really worried about that.
Like I told you, what if Trevor mine, what if you don't have a pack deal? No, what?
No.
No, the two I got from you were pack deals. Right.
Can your office pull me an inventory really quick, over there?
You want District One?
Yes. We'll look at the purchase date on that. I'm just really worried about that one.
I can call her and get her check on it right away.
See, here's where we surplus them a long time ago, but there's no resolutions with it. This was, here's the list of all the sell items, which includes that tractor.
Well, that's, is that the older sale?
Yes.
The surplus with no disposal, wasn't it?
Yes, and see, here's a list of stuff, which included them graders.
Actually, Jay, can you double check on the pack mule inventory number 308105 and make sure that we're correct on that?
So I remember that sale.
308105 is a pack mule trailer. Sold in 2013. Yeah, all right. Okay, that's, I did double checking. That's the only one I had a question.
Oh, we need to know an amount. That's
so,
okay.
Yeah.
308105. 308.
Okay, what was the amount?
Sold it when?
That it brought.
2013.
Yeah.
Okay, we don't have that. All right.
It was only bought in November of 12.
No record of who it even sold to.
It was bought in November of 12, though.
It was sold in 2013, according to our record.
That's when they got it. It's a 2013 model, where they bought it in 11/9/13.
Right.
I think that's one of the ones they're still pulling.
Okay. All right, thanks, Jay.
It's got to be one you're still for.
We don't have a 308 trailer at all. That's what I thought, that 308 number.
Yeah, but this pack wheel here is 308. It should be 348. That's a state number. That's nothing to do with you guys. The 105 is your number.
Hang on a second.
And the 105 was bought in November of 12, which is why they were sold in 13.
CTS.
308 should be 348.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, we got a 348-105. Yeah, we still got it. It's a back view. Yeah.
That's it.
So this 308 isn't correct, but.
That's not what we're supposed
to be.
Yeah. 348-105, yeah. Yeah. We still got it. Okay. Thank you. It showed up there it'll be 308. It's gotta be 348. We didn't have a 308, I knew that.
It's listed on here as 308-105 right here. But it's the exact same serial number as this 105, ends in 0723.
Yeah. Well, I knew we didn't have a 308.
Yeah.
It's listed twice.
It's listed twice, but this 308 is not a trailer number. See, these first digits is all what they are, like all graders, 307, 348s are all trailers. And then this number, the first number is the district number, and the last two numbers is the actual trailer number.
So we still need to run it through the meeting to get it off of you all's inventory and put not in the correct, and not mark it as a sold, mark it as other.
Yes.
Not a correct inventory number.
Right.
And same thing on the oil truck, that Nair oil truck, it works up on mine.
Right, you don't have to go through the meeting.
Just listen twice.
But that one has different serial numbers and different inventory numbers and a different.
I know, but when you had an oil truck.
That pack really just kept sticking in my head, cause I knew that's new.
Well, it's a good thing, I knew we didn't have a 308 truck, I mean, that's not a trailer.
Yeah, we will research that more, yes.
If it's the same thing, then we just need to do it the same way, there's a one on Toby's,
Called Strider Truck one place, and then the other place is called a Etnair, it's an Etnair company, with different serial numbers.
Is it the bed and the truck put together separately is one for the, cause you know, some of the fire departments used to do that, the bed would have one number, the cab would have another number.
Could be.
Those numbers are to be on it, yeah, so that makes it be listed separately.
Yeah.
That could be.
So we need that.
Something to look at.
We're gonna change, so I need to change that with sold to other.
I guess you'll feel pretty good. Get up, get up.
Well, I'm just making comments.
Get up, do a dance.
Inventory number.
I can give you an iron shot.
I guess I really need to have him do that, so he's initially, cause I'm abstaining, so I can't.
Oh, right out here, inventory number wrong.
I used to get pigs iron shots, I give you one.
They might make an additional one, or just gonna go get one or five, but they have.
Not that iron shot.
No, real iron.
To remove that item then from inventory. Well, we're not to that one yet. We're not to that one yet, so. Initially. I was gonna put on here, on inventory truck twice. Correct one is 348, 101.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know about ones in their inventory, that just caught my eye because that pack, you know, I kept thinking, them were new trailers, there's no way we would have sold a new trailer.
Some counties have.
District 1 did, though. I actually have sold some pack deals when I went to Armor Lights, but.
Yeah, I think we do.
There's the.
I'm out of the meeting.
Definitely.
That's enough. I'm to the point where all I do is like, I'm staying.
Yeah.
So I think on the third one down, we need to make that, we need to approve that one, we need to make that pack mule note on there. You're asking why.
And you also need to make the chipper on the third one down.
Casey? You know, it's not quite a one.
Well, I didn't know what they're building in there.
They're doing all right. There's a chip spreader right there. I don't think it's taken the radio off in years.
Yeah, we need to make a note on this, you said that.
No, in your, it's already made on that one.
Okay.
In your.
Chip.
In your motion, you need to make a motion to approve all with the exception of the MasterCraft chip and spare and make a note.
Yeah, they need to make a note on there also with the trailer note.
Okay. Also.
And then, this one here?
Yes.
Is it just the one first?
Yeah.
About this long, $60.11 a piece.
Yeah.
So I have to replace them all. I've got 13 of them so far. Are they back over the rest?
We used to have a tarp we put over it. Not work well.
We did too, a red one.
Guess it was one initial one, a little scars there. So I think I added it afterwards.
Initially here.
What?
Initially somewhere.
Yeah, there's initial by my scars that you guys were aware of.
You want an initial right there, or?
That's fine. So that was all the surpluses?
I saw moved it with acceptance, with the exception of the chip spreader and the rock cutter, the back wheel rock cutter.
Second.
Yeah, you good?
All in favor?
Bob said it is log gagging.
Is that disposing?
That was the surplus, now we have to dispose. You didn't put it in at the clerk's deal?
Mm-hmm.
We didn't put it in that surplus, the county clerk's deal?
Oh.
We got to accept them all except
for the two. I know.
Oh, you had me there.
Now we're down to the resolution. I suppose I'm going to read this through.
The one with the little sticky is the one to not sign. Somebody needs to initial or write on it that we are not. And then, the other one we need to sign because it has our own inventory number.
We're going to strap the beat line sprayer.
Then I had a typo, and I'm gonna.
You take this out to city, or you take bids on it?
We normally go to Elk City with ours.
The chips are better with it.
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
A lot of this is too, it's kind of, somebody needs to write, did not sell on their own, everybody needs to, and that's what sign up.
Right here.
Dave's halfway signed.
Yeah, he's learned how to do that.
We had an 8-foot motor breaker in here.
Yep.
Well, it's on the sell list in 08.
Yep. It was on their inventory for the past 4 years.
That was 8 years ago. That's really where it is important to compare inventories, which because obviously Doug had not been checking it. Not very well.
You want another list? We got that.
Yeah. Statutorily for the last 4 years, that is his office duty, and they really want it every 3 months.
Do we need to print for you guys every 3 months then? Because I just have a print. Well, I have a print.
No, you're not. Like us, we're not. Lori's taking ours, going out checking it, and then bring them up here and compare it to yours. So at that point, yours is printed.
I just don't know if I need to.
If she finds anything needs added, she adds it. If she finds anything needs taken off, she does that. If she finds anything that needs stickers, she puts notation on there that we put new stickers on. Hello?
Dog went off once.
I was buzzing down for a while. That's the John Deere guy.
What's one?
Jay.
The one that Jay called the girlfriend.
Glass at Coda on purchasing and the bidding. And I can teach the class if you would like to. Well, the way that we was taught, I don't know that this hasn't changed.
Yes, sir.
It was in September.
He is actually on that Crystal Road, which would be a mile north of Ellis Road.
guy that picked the deal up up there.
What?
That John Deere.
That company's up that day.
Oh, they did? I didn't know they got picked up.
This is gonna be on a mowing tractor, probably. Oh, yeah. And I think it got pretty heated.
Yeah. Well, Matt, I talked to you.
Yeah, Mikey, he called me. Toby, this is Mikey. I've come to get that machine.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay, Mikey. It's one of the truck drivers puts a chain everywhere you can put one. Yeah, through that day, well.
Yes, sir.
I gotta, yeah. Well, he's never even been out in the salt flats, but he'll get dumped right there. Huh? Yeah. What's your finger put down there? He's got salt. That's what I told you, salt.
You know what?
Yes.
But the Indians and all the guys used to come, you know, back to the old days, they'd come and get salt. What caused it, I guess, and then let's see, I don't know about it.
All right, thanks.
Long time. Yeah, let's put a dump of salt water out there. Well, it does say, I think, they didn't get moved, you're supposed to change it out, but he takes it pretty serious. Well, you got to go, hey, I'm just waiting on her to,
yeah,
have she wanted to do
I know,
it.
Yeah. And then reject the chipper. Okay. Also move.
Second. All in favor?
Abstain.
Thank you.
All right. I'll holler at you later. Bye. Sorry, the John Deere guy's lost.
Well?
Uh-huh.
What'd you get, a tractor, you know, man?
Swather. Them outside. Turtle exploded underneath the one with the U-joints on. You gotta have that special tool to pull that off.
Yep.
So then he left blades. Yeah, called Turtle.
Yeah, where are they at, Mike? Or?
No, it's out there on George Cole's.
Yeah,
that was part of it. Yeah. Unforeseen business.
Yeah. You got some cable?
I don't have one. I suppose we didn't think.